You read that correctly. The world's wealthiest dog, who is worth $500 million, is selling his Miami estate for $31.75 million. This gorgeous estate once belonged to pop music legend Madonna in the 1990s. She first purchased it for $7.5 million, and was recently listed by the richest dog in the world, a German shepherd named Gunther Vi. The late German Countess Carlotta Liebenstein, who died in 1992 and had no children but cherished her animals, left her multi-million fortune to her dog, Gunther III. Gunther Vi inherited this trust, which has grown to $500 million thanks to property investments and strategic ventures, from his grandfather, Gunther IV. The canine comes from a lineage dating back 40 years and 6 generations. The Gunther Group's handlers manages Gunther Vi's day-to-day care, oversees his health and well-being, and makes decisions on how to invest his trust. Gunther Vi has many properties around the world, including this Miami estate and a home in Tuscany, where he primarily lives, as well as Florence and Milan. His estate has also invested in real estate, publishing, sports teams, nightclubs and scientific research. Gunther IV first purchased Madonna's former property in 2000. The private estate, at 3029 Brickell Avenue, is located in a prestigious neighborhood and is an ultra-private gated residence sitting on a generously sized lot that spans 51,000 square feet with 100 feet of water frontage. Future buyers are guaranteed near complete privacy, as there are just 6 other homes within this exclusive enclave, and it's the only home with a dock,